I pushed the button. It's been too far, even for that. All the bean places are, unless there's one in like the Rudu Valley, but oh, I might have missed the one in Kakariko Village. Doing a bunch of little things that I remember, but I'm about to go back into adult form and go pick up the pieces that the brains give me, and then I also gotta meet him when I'm adult. When I'm an adult. Oh, you're right! The Song of Storms. Don't forget that! First. My suspicions are correct. I still need another bean. Should have bought two. To 100%. Or I'd be here forever. I wonder if I've gotten enough spiders to get another money pouch. Fast. happy one. Ugh. Yeah. Ew.
Ah!
No! Damn it! Oh the map looks like zombie body. Dang it. So I don't know where I am. The locked door. Both need keys. Would it require me to use the lens of truth, which I do not have? Do I not get it here in this dungeon? Truth is not the same. It looks like a magnifying glass. Thank you. nothing. Oh boy, here it comes. Oh, this is spooky. I don't like these. I don't like these. Where are ya? I know you're here. It's a key. Do whatever you wanted to do, you nasty. I hate that thing. He's gross. He was twitching. He's twitching. Freaking gross. At least I have a compass now. Now, which key? Where'd he go? Yeah. Ah! Ow. Oh! Ah! I already have it on me. Did it? Not. Make dirty rice quite often at work. It's just rice and hamburger and a little bit of tomato juice or tomato paste or whatever. Hey, come on! With some onions. Come on, and beans. I don't like the bean part. Come on. Celebrate winter solstice. I don't have a religion, but so I don't really. Don't really celebrate much of anything. Come on, I just like Halloween. Oh, come on, you bastard. You ass. Ah, get off of there. Oh, come on. Come on. No. Oh. What's even the point of this room? I don't like beans. The only beans I like are green beans. Is there I don't have a key. Celebrates winter solstice. Well, I mean, I'm pretty sure pagans celebrate winter solstice. But I don't really. Oh, come on. Come on with that. Get out of here. Come on, Navi. Can I not Z target on him? This with dirty rice. You're right. Dirty rice is supposed to be red beans. Baked beans has got like that brown sugar sauce and with like bacon pieces and stuff in it. Completely different flavor and texture. We're red beans, there's not a whole lot other than the beans that gets put in there. Well, I gotta go down here anyway. Back off, Wall Master. No one likes you. Kidding me. Who celebrates that shit? Don't be rude. I don't know these things. Never heard of ever being celebrated before. It's just a thing for farmers here. Well, yeah, I mean. But yeah, winter solstice is what Christmas is based off of. Because, most holidays have a pagan originality. Like they came from the pagan holiday. Kind of like Christians were like, well, they got a holiday on this day, we better have a holiday on this day too. Because then you also got the spring one. I think it's called spring solstice, but I can't. I'm probably wrong about that. But yeah, there's one for like autumn or something like that, and kind of like Halloween, All Hallows Eve. Treasure chest. Can I just not do anything about it without the lens of truth? No, no! Stupid rock. Rice and chili? That's not the same thing. I mean, rice is... Basically, you can put rice in almost anything, but... I never thought to put rice in chili. Hmm. Maybe I don't get the lens of truth in here. Maybe I just need the lens of truth to finish it. Cause I need keys. And I can't get keys anyway. Maybe I just... I'm not here at the right time. For I be missing something. Yeah, the harvest. Yeah. That's the one. Oh God. Spice packet, kidney beans, and like barbecue sauce. No! That's not what chili is at all. I mean, there's a chili powder, but a chili spice packet is basically like this packet is what is the kind of seasonings that you put in chili. Chili is like stewed tomatoes and ground hamburger with like cooked onions and tomatoes, and like you could put like green peppers in it or something. A lot of people, a lot in the Midwest anyway, they put a lot of beans in their chili as a filler, but traditionally it's hamburger and stewed tomatoes and tomato sauce with chili seasonings, which is like chili powder, like cayenne, salt, pepper, garlic, and stuff like that. Yeah, tomato paste, stuff like that. Well, I mean, if you ever need like any recipes or anything, I have a lot of recipes. Or if you have a recipe that, or a meal that you want to try and don't know how to make it, I could probably give you the lowdown on how to make the food. Because a lot of food's pretty easy to understand once you know what goes into it.
Hello, Dahlia!
I mean, I've always wanted to try the white chicken chili because there's like peppers in it and stuff, so it can be a little bit more spicy than traditional chili. But I don't like beans, so I would have to use extra chicken. And I'm sure the seasoning's a little bit different because if you season it like you do normal chili, it would turn orange. Well, I mean, if you ever get bored or if you have something in the house and you don't know what to make with it, I kind of grew up putting stuff together, trying to find meals, and that's kind of how I always lived. I'm like, I got this, this, and this, I'll put them together and do something with them. And it usually turned out pretty good, but I can't say that I was always 100% successful. No, you're thinking of jambalaya. Jambalaya's got andouille sausage and Cajun seasonings, and like shrimp and chicken. Miracle Bologna. Oh, no. Don't ask me about Miracle Bologna. We're just kids being stupid, and I was playing with the seasonings, and all we had in the fridge was bologna. I would never recommend to eat that now. It just tastes like a bunch of seasonings. And kids loved it, but now that our palates are a little bit more refined, I bet we'd all choke. Man, I can't stand bologna anymore. Not anymore, no way! There's way too many seasonings on it, and I'd still make it one! Nobody puts all that seasoning and sauce on a piece of bologna. Of course you would still think it's good. Gross. I eat it regularly. Well, damn. I guess there was one person still bound to like it. Oh, that's a seasoning disaster. I've even fried it before. Oh, wow. Oh, that's hilarious.